We played this soul song like a rock and roll song.
Yeah.
And when we play this song, I'd like to take just a second to give praise and thanks to the man who wrote this song. His name was Otis Redding.
We know.
I don't know if you know that we know that we all know that back home in Georgia we call him the Big O, you know.
Woo!
We were very lucky to have this song in our lives, and we give it up to the Big O every night. Y'all know this fucking song.
Yeah.